Something feels odd here.
Hello guys, be on your guard. Welcome back to Tales of the Week, I teach for eyes. What is in this place? And the witch.
I see that the interior of the wedge is every bit as strange and unusual as the exterior. Intriguing.
If I didn't see it come from Lenegas, I wouldn't believe it was Renan. Just what's with this place?
Yeah, it's all twisty and lumpy. Whatever it's all for, I'm stumped.
Looks like it could be worth something. I found some equipment.
Let me take a look at it. Phew, what a rush.
I went the wrong way.
Retreat if you know what's good for you.
You're mine. You got company. Fear and flame.
Here I go.
Whatever you do, just stay away from the force.
Through escape.
Burning.
Take this.
It's over.
Feel force.
Elusive deity. I'll face you.
Leave the enemy's arms to me.
Resonate with the earth. No complaints here.
You're mine.
My turn. Bringing you a pawn. In a bind?
Dragon form!
Do it! Great!
You're mine!
Totally!
In an instant!
Don't.
Impact claw!
achieve such harmony?
Takes a singular will.
No.
Dana's astral energy.
Are you saying the Renans are funneling it through here to send to Lenegas?
Sure. It looks like it. We have to put a stop to it. Quickly.
No.
No choice.
Find weapon material when I see it.
This seems strange. Like it should be among creatures you'd find in a forest.
Cut it out! I don't need to hear that. It's gotta be man-made, right?
Were it so, it would not be any easier to predict. Remain vigilant.
Remain vigilant.
Everyone hanging in there.
Brothers name.
Let's see what you've got.
Take this! Vacuum Blade!
Dragon
Force! You're finished!
Your wings won't save you from me!
Blind freaks!
Why can't they just
take this?
Sion, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done!
Dragon Force!
You can't lay a finger on
me! I prefer it that way. What about you?
Just watch and see.
Blood. My turn!
Death!
Bloody
hell!
Vacuum Blade! Death!
Great Holy
Fear! Here's evil!
Scream!
Death. Vacuum Blade!
Kizara! All yours, Kizara!
Wow! Look what I just found!
The design of this equipment is really interesting.
You must really like it, Alfin.
All the world.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Talon Hornhead!
The best
you.
Shut him down.
Hear my call.
Spread.
Hey, Austin, did you hear it now?
Let me
eat this.
I'll fix you up.
Eat this. You're done. Eat this. You're done.
We can really make weapons with this?
I don't know. 10 million guns.
Climbed up a long way, haven't we?
Watch your step ahead. With no fencing in place, it would be quite hazardous to fall.
Retreat if you know what's good for you.
Eternal devastation!
Lunar piercing!
Try this! Explosive ring!
Let me help you! Agile ones to me.
Take
the raging
cascade!
Yeah! Nothing! Oh, you're done!
Raging
cascade!
First aid!
Seal!
Dance!
Temptation!
Light the
ring!
Oh, you're done!
Prepare to be sealed!
You have such an incredible technique!
Brute force is nothing without elegance of force.
I don't know if I'd say nothing.
In a bind?
Explosive ring!
Annihilation!
I'm ready! Heal! Shield!
This one's got your name on it!
Ashes to ashes! A merry distraction!
Here, go!
There's still more to go!
Dragon form!
Raging storm!
Onward and upward.
Inferno crossing!
I'm gone! One more!
Water, hear my call!
This one's mine!
No
Glacial
Spear!
Go on, here's the evil!
One more!
Freeze
now!
They freeze up!
Frozen!
Hammer!
Now that's what I call ice!
Together, I knew we could do it!
My word! This must be the work of...
Bloody God, Cannon.
Providence. Prova what now?
It means destiny. I think it's a bit of an exaggeration. Though.
Retreat if you know what's good for you.
Eternal devastation! Burn in hell!
Take this!
I never miss! Not in your dreams!
Try harder! My turn!
Kill body slam us in the next week!
Just as well, I'm here to stop it.
Crack and crush!
Steel force! Lightning condensed!
Another one! Dragon
cap! Television light.
Holy Lantern!
In your deck.
Here I come! Dragon form!
Mega Ray! Searing Flame!
Explosive power! Burn in hell!
Here, this can't get out of this!
Here's a new one!
I'm not done!
This is what real pain feels like? I couldn't make it in time.
This one's mine.
Tornado drive.
Illuminate the dark.
I'll bring you back from Death's Abyss.
Can you take it?
Precipitation.
It's over.
Holy Lamp.
Still
and more of this, and I'll burn out. Another incantation ruined.
Illuminate the dark.
Let me help.
Behold! The Earth pulls! Tectonic vision!
Vacuum blade!
Lunar cross!
Everlasting time!
Take this!
Lightning orb!
I can see a
illuminate the dark! Come on! Holy glow!
Arts required!
This is the most peculiar case.
Raging cascade!
Radiant
here!
Elusive deity!
Do it!
Jolly! In an instant!
Impact Claw!
We work well together.
Like a finely timed
move.
Kisara! All yours, Kisara!
I wonder if we can make new weapons with this.
got some good equipment!
I can't say its appearance is to my tastes, personally.
This should be easy.
Can't get out of this!
Go down to the shadows!
Stay calm. I shall provide assistance.
I'm ready!
Astral energy!
Say no more! Got it!
Well done!
Take this!
I'll thank you!
Your finished deity!
All in order!
Dragon form!
Back into the
Take this!
No gun shall break the sky!
Crush!
Do it!
Vacuum globally! In an instant! Impact Frost!
Looks like it can be worth something.
Skills are admirable.
something.
Why can't I go there?
Refrain from losing.
Out of our way!
Eternal devastation!
Can't get out of this!
Down,
this
go.
One's all mine!
Ha! No.
Tempest!
Combination, aren't we?
What can I say? I had a good partner.
boss fight. Here we go. Saving. 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 Saving more. Let go, Pikachu.
Here?
It's here?
Yes. All the energy flowing through the wedge comes together and collects here.
Is that thing a Zoogle? Holy crap, it's huge!
A central core and a guardian?
Once we beat that thing, it'll stop the wedge from taking in any more astral energy, right?
It seems we're in for a fight regardless.
Here it comes.
Stay sharp, everyone!
Is there no end to what the Renans can cook up?
I don't know if that's Sheen or what, but I do know it's pissing me off!
Watch yourself. There is no knowing what it is capable of.
Any other wisdom you want to pass along? Now I can
let you. That one's mine!
on the right.
Don't get caught.
Right. Still anyone's fight.
Dragon form.
Mega ray.
Look sharp! Lightning Tiger Blade!
Call it a voice, but it was there. What in the world just happened?
That was Dana's astral energy we just encountered. And I think what we heard might have been its voice?
You're saying astral energy has a mind of its own?
I haven't the slightest idea. But do you remember what happened when we fought Balsef back in Calaglia?
You mean when that fire monster came out of the spirit vessel?
Exactly. There was such a huge overflow of astral energy, it caused a monster to spawn and take physical form. Maybe the same thing happened here, just with way more astral energy and a bigger monster.
Does that mean if you gather enough astral energy, it can become sentient or take a physical form?
That's what I'm guessing, but it's just speculation. Master cores are able to hold a lot more energy than a spirit vessel, but we still haven't seen anything like that happen in our dealings with them.
That being said, there may be a mechanism of sorts inside Master Cores and Spirit Vessels that prevents such reactions.
That fire monster. I remember how it only appeared after Balsef's Spirit Vessel broke.
Then the reason Rinwell was able to sense all that astral energy earlier must have been because it was too much for that Zugul to contain by itself.
So, then where do you think the Zugul went? All that energy and poof, it's gone. The Zugul with it. Doesn't that sound weird to anyone?
Indeed it does. However, in order for us to move our hypothesis forward, we will need to gather more evidence first. On that note, how are you holding up, Rinwell?
I just can't work out why. Why the voice reached out to me first.
Rinwell?
I can't help but wonder if it's because of my heritage that I was the one to hear it. Sorry. That's a strange thing to think, isn't it? Anyway, we should get going, right? We need to make sure the energy flow has actually stopped.
Are we gonna have to take this winding path all the way back down, too?
Yeah, but if anything, it should be easier than the climb up.
Really? Well then.
Actually, I've heard it's easier to develop muscle aches when going down.
Seriously?
Push yourself too hard.
They're
Dragon
form!
Not in your dreams!
No dawn can break this night!
You're mine!
Resonate with the
annihilation!
Dragon form! Burn!
Burning strike!
Here I come!
Lightning orb!
Garda!
Raging cascade! I'm only getting stuck!
Vacuum blade!
Dance in the whale!
Here I
come!
Now.
Let's get you all tucked away!
Dragon form!
Eagle
wing!
Raging storm! More with that cannon!
Too fast!
Stand back! I'll trip it up.
Dragon form! Take this!
Light astral dance in the wind!
Vacuum blade!
Light dance in the wind!
You're mine! You're finished!
They might take this!
Here,
take this!
Fury.
You're finished!
All right!
Glacier Spear!
As impressive as always.
Ah, but here I also was in the
No, I mean you're even better than ever.
Light burst forth!
Radiant Genesis!
Everything all right? You kind of looked like you wanted to get something off your chest. Or not, you know, whatever.
Yeah. You know.
Yeah?
Sorry, never mind. Just forget it.
You want to try being a little less cryptic, maybe? All right, geez. Sorry for taking an interest.
It's okay, Hoodle. Sorry. I guess I still don't really know how to put it into words.
Nah, that's fine. No rush. It might help you to talk about it, though.
I'll keep that in mind. And thanks.
Looks like we won.
Guess I misread the landing.
It's shining.
Don't get careless.
Here goes.
Don't tell me.
No further. Where are you going?
Dragon form.
Hear me, flame of fury.
Explosive ring.
Now.
Benediction.
Dragon form.
All yours, Kisara.
Might and
right. Raging storm.
Heal. Thanks. Try this.
You got something.
Explosive ring.
Wind
after it's over!
Back
in the
blade!
Okay, here I come!
There!
Help! Great! Next!
As impressive as always.
Here I hope you'll listen to me.
No, I mean you're even better than ever. I've never seen Theon actually get closer.
Long! Hey! Blow them away!
Hey, I'm pretty lucky.
Why?
Retreat if you know what's good for you. In a bind?
Annihilation! Hear me! Flame of fury!
Try harder!
Wind astral energy! Dance in the wind!
Heal! Everlasting darkness!
Raging storm!
Dragon form!
Hey! One at a time!
Where are you going?
Glory flight! Not on my watch! Annihilation!
Dragon form!
Here!
Soaring blast! Explosive rain!
This one keeps charging us!
That's what my shield's for. Get behind me!
Got it! I'll leave it to you!
Coming through! Ha!
Now!
Scarlet Inferno!
Here's a healing arc! First aid!
Singular will.
Your training paid off.
How much longer will our healing arts last?
famished.
No choice.
Are better left unfought.
I spot a beast hunting.
Out of our way.
Light.
Illuminate the
I can't heal you forever.
Let's end this and get a bite to eat instead.
Fighting in this state isn't advisable.
God. Guess I misread the landing. They've really got us on the ropes.
Don't forget to heal your wounds.
It looks like that beam of light has stopped.
Then is it safe to say we've avoided oblivion for the time being?
I can still sense a faint glimmer of energy, though. It hasn't completely dispersed.
You can tell? Rinwell, your senses seem a lot sharper than before, don't they?
And you said you heard that voice, right?
I guess. Maybe. I don't know. I don't feel bad, though.
If trace amounts, however small, do remain, then it leaves us no choice. We must destroy the entire structure.
What do you suggest? We bring it down piece by piece?
Once that's done, what do we do then?
We go to Lenegas. Even if we could destroy the whole wedge like he suggested, it'd only buy us time. The fact they sent this thing down tells me they're not giving up this planet without a fight.
There's also the matter of the Renis Alma. Its circumstances still have yet to be truly resolved.
But how do we even get to Lenegas?
What if we hotwire one of their starships? There's gotta be one on the planet somewhere, right?
Starships are only seen on Dana at the start and end of the Crown Contest. Otherwise, they remain on Lenegas. Believe it or not, we Renans down here aren't quite as free to come and go as one might think.
Great. Well, I'm out of ideas then. We definitely don't have the tech to build a starship. And even if we found a Renan who'd help, who knows how long that'd take.
Yeah. Waiting for a starship to come down from Lenegas would probably be quicker than that.
Wait! Alphen, when you came down from Lenegas, it had to have been in a starship of your own, right?
Right. Oh, of course.
You can't be serious. That was 300 years ago. There's no way it's still gonna work.
But Alphen didn't wake up until a few years ago. That means it had to have still been functioning that whole time to keep his body preserved.
Indeed. You wouldn't happen to remember where you landed, would you?
My memories around where I parked are still a little hazy, but I do know that I woke up in Calaglia, so chances are it's still in the area. At least it's a place to start.
Where?
Luckily, that realm's my old stomping ground, so where? I should be able to get us some help finding her.
This is it.
No avoiding it.
So what's this help in Calaglia you're planning to enlist?
My buddy Nath. If anyone there knows something, I figure it's him. But first... our first port of call is Ulzebek.
Back where you first started out.
Yeah, along with my dad.
You okay? You don't look so good.
I think I'm just a little seasick, that's all.
Liar.
Huh?
You heard me. You've never been good at hiding your emotions, Shion.
Excuse me? Just what do you... No. You're right. I'm sorry.
Is it about Alphen?
No, not just him.
Something you can't talk about?
Yeah.
Rinwell, I'm not like the rest of you.
Of course you are! No, I'm serious. Back when we first met, I think maybe then I did think we were different. But now I know that isn't true. You and I are the same, Shion. We're alike in more ways than you know. If any of us is different, it's me. I'm a Danon who can use magic. I may be the last. My family and I have been living in hiding as long as I can remember.
Everyone has their own pain that can be hard for other people to understand. I saw the two of you talking and thought you could use a third wheel. So, here I am. Sorry.
If anyone's the odd one out here, it's me. Believe me, you don't want to listen to my problems.
Want me to go?
I didn't say that.
I get that you must have a lot circling around that head of yours. And that's okay. Whatever's worrying you right now, you're allowed to worry about it. And you don't have to talk about it if you don't want to. I know I'm not a Renan like you, or a mage like Rinwell. I'm not a sovereign, maiden, or lord. I'm just a Danon who used to be a slave. But regardless of all that, I'm here for you, Shion.
That goes for me too. We all want to be there for you. Me and Hoodle and even the boys. I promise. I mean, that is what friends are supposed to do, right?
I said this to Alfin, and now I'll say it to you. You're not alone in this.
Thank you. Rinwell. Kisara.
And right on cue, I think I should make my way back and lie down for a bit. My battle with this ship continues.
Ooh. Yeah, I better head back too. We wouldn't want the guys thinking they're in charge. Can you imagine Law at the helm? Who knows what kind of trouble we'd get into? Still, if that's true, then it's all the more reason I have to do this.
You what?
Aw, are you tired, Hoodle?
You sure he's not just trying to hide from us?
Alright, I would...
I see someone who looks troubled about something.
A little compassion can make all the difference. I propose we speak to them.
Now, how do I get to Alanya?
Oh. finally made it.
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
Yeah.
Did we really just spend that much money?
I always love the sound of hammers banging away.
That was nothing.
Oh, I love it.
This should be a good place to fight.
Wow, Kisara! It's so big!
You're talking about my shield, right?
Sense one of your friends, Hoodle? Sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
I sense a poor soul who is in dire need.
Sounds like...
asked you to step in and help.
Jabe, come back.
Calaglia. Feels like it's been ages.
And wasn't Zephyr with us too?
Dad.
Hey, chin up! This is your hometown!